Hurricanes are experiments.
Oh, wow. Hurricanes was real too?
Good morning. This tank gives scientists and the rest of us a view no one has ever had before. What a hurricane's power looks like at water level as it storms ashore. In just 2 minutes, scientists here can take calm waters and turn them into a monster hurricane.
They could do what now?
The wind is gradually getting stronger and stronger as it's coming up here, and it's ramping up to a Category 5. It's probably about a Category 3 right now.
We use nature as a weapon.
This 75-foot-long tank is the first simulator in the world. A laser could start the rain.
Pay attention.
You can almost use it to set it off. Matt Mills got into lasers as a kid. It's just innately cool. Now he's part of a team of scientists and military backers on the cutting edge of a new technology. We created a cloud of our own behind Matt's lab. A few months ago, Matt's colleagues in Arizona got this working experimentally. The next step is to get it to work in the sky. Particles in the air are rubbing together, forming static electricity, and the conditions are now right, and they just need to be triggered now. Does this concern you that you may be messing with Mother Nature and doing something that you don't completely understand up here in the cloud? I suppose that's always a danger, but we're not even near to the case where it could be dangerous yet, so not too much. It's almost like an on-off switch for a thunderstorm. That's the idea behind it.